This is a tutorial on how to draw a treasure chest. Start with a simple rectangle. Draw a line on each of the corners. Then, draw a line connecting those corners. Make two lumps starting from this corner, and then starting from here. Then, make a rectangle starting from here, going to the end. Now draw your keyhole. This is what it should look like. That is what it should look like.